experience unboxing this order. And on the back it says thank you and my name. The first thing I'm going to show you is this. This is dust. That incense-y vibe. It has a freshness to it, but it's also very deep. It has a sweetness, a slight smokiness. Very, very beautiful. Intoxicating. Smell like on me after a while, and it does chess-like game. Oh, it's just so complex and wonderful. Really, give it a try. I really, really like it. And it's definitely an autumn and winter's end. Spiced strudel and soap. Very beautifully wrapped. It says kitchen in autumn. I can't resist a good gourmand bakery scent, especially in autumn and winter. Is a try. scent of smoky Tahitian vanilla bean and a wisp of sticky blackstrap molasses. That sounded so good to me that I had to order it. And it's designed to gently condition the hair, making it easier to manage whilst leaving behind a glorious shine. It will not leave behind any residue, nor will it leave the hair feeling heavy. Made with a combination of smells so addictive. has a stiffness. It is not so completely, you know, it doesn't slather everywhere. It is very it's firm but still so soft. Really, really regret not buying a bigger pot of this. That's the only thing I regret about it. As a shampoo or as a shaving cream or as a, you know, just a body wash. It's really up to you. Or just have it standing by your sink like me and dip into it, wash your hands, and then spend the rest of your day smelling your hands because you cannot stop. consciousness than on All Hallows Eve. The perfect candle to adorn altars and light on full moons. And supposedly the crystals have been charged and cleansed under the full moon with sage to get the most out of their natural ingredients. Natural energy, sorry. So that was the first candle I got, and the next one I got is this huge candle. It is very big. You can see it compared to my hand here, how big it is. And this is called scent. And it says here on their website, Mama Moon has been created with a deeply calming, soul-soothing and sensual blend of essential oils, perfect to burn in the evening to ease your mind and body before you go to bed. We've both the most relaxing, pure essential oils in this candle, lavender, which are renowned for sending you off into the deepest of slumbers. Just what any mama needs. We've also added something a little extra in the form of a rose quartz crystal. This crystal has been charged and cleansed under the full moon with sage to get the most out of their natural energies. Some of you may know. future-proof.